Rebecca and Fiona, and they're here with me. They're my Swedish homegirls. We're here at her video set in LA, which we're recording in maybe one take. It's gonna be amazing.
Amazing.
I've worked on my moves for about a week, and hopefully it's gonna be in one take. And I know.
We have heard that like if you want to be big in America, you need to show a lot of skin. So hello. We're gonna try to coach Robin, like take off your shirts.
The idea for the video would be to try to make a video that had the energy and the feeling of you get seeing Robin perform live.
The song is about love between two people, but there's three people involved.
And who's winning?
Me. I am winning.
Would you just met somebody new? Production of this.
This is where everything happens, actually. This is what Robin wore for the Swedish king's wedding. Oops. Robin also has really weird. Her hair grows out of her feet, actually.
I have hoops.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what it is. It's just like the hoops on or the hair on my hoops.
Can everybody call their girlfriends and give their reasons? Say it's not her fault. It's Robin's fault, actually.
This would be our fifth video. Working with Robin is great.
I can tell it's a rap. No, it's a pop song. It's not a rap, but it's
no,
a rap.
It's a big hit.
We're finished.
Pop hit.
Thank
yeah,
you. Goodbye.
Thank you so much.